What's up, everybody? It's a new day, and I'm sure you're ready to swim with me in this pool of entertainment. If you are not ready to dive so deep, get your swimming suit on, because I'm about to drown you in tons and tons of entertainment vibe that happened in the entertainment industry. This week, there's still so much drama. You know how it is. We're always here to give you the good, the bad, and the ugly. Don't blink.
Les cultures et la mer passent l'odeur sous Guinness. Pour sentir la chaleur, il faut la clim, pas les Kleenex.
De moi, tu m'as tapé c'est clair une fois. C'est pas free maintenant je deviens quoi? Non c'est vrai.
Et ton amour secret comme le maquis.
S'ils font des galipettes à la base, je faisais ça juste pour m'amuser. Je pensais pas qu'après 10 ans
j'essaye même de suivre, même si parfois j'avoue que mon cerveau bug.
So before I fill you in with anything that is happening in the entertainment industry this week, yo, you see the red button to the left, better go and click it. Yes, click the red button before we continue this shit. I'm talking to you. Click the red button, dude.
Okay.
Let's dive right into it. If you haven't heard of all that is happening in the entertainment industry this week, then surely you are sleeping on a bicycle and I don't want you to crash. I'm here to dissect all that has been going on in the entertainment industry this week and the crazy stuff. Let's dive right into it. Did I tell you about all of the saga that was going on between Jovilla Mons and Stanley Eno? Even if I didn't tell you, I bet you already know what has been going on between these two since 2014, when everything went crashing down and an unnecessary beef rose. Till date, I don't know where the beef between these two came from, but one thing that I know for sure is that it's far from getting settled. What are we talking about? Of recent times, Jovi announced his departure from music, but trust me, before that happened, a fan came online and asked Stanley Eno, yo, I need you to jump on a song with Jovi, and Stanley Eno was like, yeah, ask him to call me. I mean, did you read Pride in that? I don't know what it is, but he's demanding for a call. Yeah, but recently things went a little bit south when Jovi did announce his retirement. When Jovi said he was going to get into the studio again, but this time it's last and he's going to back out of the entertainment industry, many people came up and they were saying tons and tons of stuff. But one thing that struck our attention this week was the fact that Mama Gaya, may her soul rest in peace, one of our musical legends in Cameroon, passed away. And this kind of down on Stanley Eno because he came online and said that failed Mama Gaya again, like they failed Claude, and just let them be. And this time around, that also making me to beef with some guy that I was supposed to be making money with, you know? Stanley Eno is saying that the entertainment industry is trying to push him to fight with somebody that he's supposed to be making money with. I'm like, what? It took you how many years to notice? I mean, it's 2020. You guys started like 2014. It's been like 6-7 years of the same issue back to back. How did it take you so long? Well, that's not even important, because he has finally realized it, that I put him at loggerheads with somebody he's supposed to be making money with. Stanley Eno, however, said that he has forgiven and forgotten, and so is his management. Their phone lines are open for a call. Oh, Stanley Eno wants Jovi to call him, or he wants Jovi's management to call him so that they can make music together. I mean, is this all where it ended? Of course not. Blocks took it and other artists came reacting on it. Trust me, Big G Baba didn't see it funny. Big G Baba came and it was like, it was trying to create another fight. Yeah, because Big G said, yo, Stanley, stop making noise about this thing on social media. If you want this to be a real call, just take your phone and call Jovi already. After all, you are the self-proclaimed King Kong. Oh, okay. Come on, Big G, that wasn't even necessary. Why are you telling him he's self-proclaimed King Kong? So are you saying he's not King Kong or what? I mean, it's crazy, man. Like, before Jovi became the Mboko God, he called that himself too. We only create our names so people can actually fit in into our fan base, right? Yeah. So I don't know why you are saying Stanley Eno itself proclaim and stuff. I don't think it was necessary, all of this, but yeah, Big G Baba came and said Stanley Eno should call and squash this beef once and for all. Otherwise, it's just going to be another internet saga that ends in nothing. I I don't know what you think about this, but many people have been coming and saying Jovi should make the call first, and Stanley Eno should make the call first. Jovi should make the call first, Stanley Eno should make the call first. I don't know what you think, but hey, you can leave us your comments in the comment section below and tell us what you think. Do you think that this call is going to bring any changes in our entertainment industry? Do you think that these two have been the reason why our entertainment industry has been having a retarded growth? Do you think they have that so much power? And who do you think should make the call first as far as all of this is concerned? Yeah, we're waiting to see how this is going to turn around. But like I said in our show, oh Lord, this is going to be a hard nut to crack. And on to other things, Kosi and baby mama drama. Yes, yes, it's Kosi, Mom Pala Pala, the very guy who sang a song as far as a girl slept with me. Mm-hmm. Yes, now there are several baby daddies and he's trying to put this baby on me. On me? I mean, there's a lady, her name is Jenny Star. I don't know that name probably, but yeah, something like that. She came at Kosi 2 years ago claiming the fact that Kosi was the baby daddy or Kosi was the father of her child. And she has been trolling Kosi on social media platforms, even made a song, even did a cover on Kosi's bed when Kosi released a song, which was also intended to address same baby mama drama things. I mean, for 2 years, that's from 2018. Today, this is 2020 we are in, and this same girl, now Kosi signed to a new record label, had the management threaten this girl for defamation, and they said they were going to sue her, and all of that vibe going on left and right. Trust me, Jenny Star is also a model, and of course she's an artist. Yeah, I don't know, but yeah, because from her basic findings and stuff, she's getting involved in bits of these things and even video vixen. When she was threatened that she was going to be sued for defamation of character because she was attacking, of course, Kosi and stuff on social media, and Kosi hasn't been saying anything, lo and behold, you won't believe this, but this girl came out and put out a public service announcement, or should I say a press release, stating the fact that she accused Kosi wrongly. What? You what? She accused Kosi wrongly all these years? Like, wait, you got to be kidding me. So you mean you had a different baby daddy whom you claim is happy now, taking care of the responsibilities of the child, but for 2 years you continuously put down? No, man. No, no, man. This industry is crazy, man. Like, who has the balls to do something like that? I mean, just at this point where she actually made this confession, she even put herself in a more vulnerable place. If not for the fact that Kosi and his team are actually really lenient, this can put this lady in jail, man. This is crazy. Don't do that. Don't do that. Don't try this again, man. Don't try this. Don't accuse a guy for being... Man, it's crazy, man. Yeah, by the way, that's all that we had for you this week. We're going to be bringing you tons and tons of information this week, and make sure you stay focused. If you like the show and you like what we're giving you every week, do not forget to click in that red button below and follow us on our several social media platforms. You know how it is. We're always here to give you what's hot and what's not. It's your ever smiling boy, Karawa.
Yeah, I put till a difference. All the body did the same. They say the angle phone no go, I'm a male with C. Still tough five when they raid me. The boy chillin', boy trunk kill. Mango charged up, Billy made it pay me. Jevila Jean come for so eh. Big cream shula moto eh. Skull skull to the ozone. The reason I go hard with the bolo eh. Overtime with the hustle boy me now. Shula gamula lesser. Chicken el frere up, chifessa, mean cool going home.
In your diary,